I kill my shit for copyrights. Oh shit.
Shit, man. You got this, yo. The girl telling me to friend my man for it. Yeah? Well, that honey battle with me, especially for him. You can do this. The same man, you got this, man. I'm gonna drop some special. Kill this. Okay.
man. Hold on, hey, Rod, check this out. My man Rick Ross is right here, man. He the judge. Yo, Rick Ross, go ahead and judge that thing.
Check it out. Before we get to the judging, and get even deeper than that, in the last month, we done lost three of my homies. T-Baby, Nasty, Poet. So it's deeper than the battle. It's deeper than the freestyle. But you got to stay by that. Shoot. Me and Poet was best friends, you know what I'm saying? And that was a tribute. That song was never even released before. A tribute? Shit, that was brilliant, man.
So there it goes. Yeah. Rod from the hood is the winner. Yeah. Triple C. Yeah.
Now, the story is very interesting, but to be honest with you, I'm still not sure why you're here.
I'm getting to that.
Go ahead, I'm listening.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
That's right.
That's right.
Oh, man, right. This is Anna.
Hi, nice very nice to meet you.
Your mom's still pumping that joint you had out, bro.
Oh, that's what's up, man.
How's your shoes going on?
Yeah, man, you know, kind of made a couple of hits out there. Gotta bounce back.
I'll see you soon, man. All
right, nice to see you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hi, thank you. Hey, yo, excuse me, babe. You hot, man. You hot. What you talking about? Shit, man, I just be here to beat. I just do my thing, you know?
Hey, yo, I'm gonna work some uptown for 10. I'm sure you can get a deal.
All right, cool, man.
Have a good night.
Cool.
What is that?
I don't know if he's a producer from New York or something.
You don't know? Well, he seems to know you. Since when do you know you work though?
I don't.
You don't.
Guys, it's to the VIP.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
And carry your bottle. Compliments of Ross.
And Star Ross, that's in charge of the game.
I'm gonna let him know that. You guys enjoy your champagne. But it was a tight show.
All right.
We toast to the best new rapper in Miami, to Ross.
What was doing that?
I don't know.
Hey, check this out, man. You got something for me?
What? They don't even act like you don't know who you're for.
Okay, Rod, who are they? We need to leave.
Tell that bitch to shut up. Nobody say nothing, huh? I don't mind busting the cabinet. I really don't. Well, look, Coleman, man. I think you got the wrong dude.
Look, man. I ain't got time to be playing games with you. You know exactly what I'm here for. Where's the motherfucking photos?
Rod, give them what they want right now.
Just senseless killing. Even when you're doing senseless killing in the game, you ain't making no money.
We did everything we could.
Okay.
He lost a lot of blood. The bullet went straight through.
Here's the boss.
He's stable.
Good.
All right. We'll know a lot more.
Okay. Thank you.
Why don't you go home and get some rest?
Oh, actually, I'd rather stay. I'm actually looking for his things.
Check at the nurse station.
Okay. It's actually photos that I'm looking for.
Why?
Well, the guys that did this to him, it was over some photos.
Did you tell the police?
Yeah, I told them everything I know. It wasn't much.
Well, I'd better get back. You take care of yourself, right?
Right. Thank you.
I'm very sorry to hear that. Did your friend die?
No.
Miss Lee?
Miss Lee? Hi. How's he doing?
Well, he made it through the night, and he's resting comfortably now.
Was he conscious? Can I see him?
Well, why don't you go home and get some rest? It is 7 a.m.
I'm here for you.
I'll call you if there's any change.
7 a.m. Oh my God. I gotta go get his car before it gets towed. The beach. 13th of Washington.
Special cargo ready for collection. Go get it and bring it to the warehouse.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
What's your friend's name?
Rob Tonight.
How long have you known him?
Not long. I met him at school.
Can I see your license, please?
Yeah.
California.
Yeah.
You were with him when he got shot. Did you see the man that shot him?
No, it was dark. I told the police everything I knew.
Can the shooters identify you?
Yeah.
If I were you, I'd be careful. Because the shooters don't know that you can't identify them.
Alright, can I take the car?
Yeah. Special crime unit's done here. Crime didn't happen in the vehicle. You can take the vehicle. Yeah, you can take the car.
Thank you.
Alright.
I'm so sorry that I missed you at Club Sylvie last night, but I appreciate you taking up the time to meet up with me to answer a few questions before you head to the studio. I really appreciate it.
I mean, that's all right. I'm a fan of Hip Hop Weekend. I appreciate you showing me that picture of me, Poet, Nasty, T-Baby. I mean, you brought back some good memories.
I know. It is hard to believe. Is it Quake? You knew him best. Tell me what's going on.
I wish I do. These boys, y'all street tough. I'm surprised.
Okay, so what about Quake? You know he has a bad temper. I talked to him, but he threw me out. Do you think this is the end?
I really don't want to speculate.
Hello?
Miss Smith?
Yes?
This is Miss Small from Las Vegas Regional. Your friend Rob is away from his house asking for you.
Thank you. I'll be right over.
I'm glad you came.
How you feeling?
Strange.
We lost a lot of blood. Ron, do you remember the guys?
I don't remember anything. Last thing I remember was just coming up to tell.
Well, what about the photos? You remember asking about the photos?
I don't know what the hell it's like.
Listen. He needs to get some rest, mommy. You can see him again tomorrow.
Look, here are your keys. Your car is closest to the street. You can see him.
Yeah, I called. He doesn't know. He doesn't know who they were or what they wanted. He doesn't remember anything. Look, I'll call you later.
So tell me, did your friend know who's after
him? I don't know.
Maybe they should think that he needs a criminal lawyer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for supporting me.
Chef Trudeau.
Only if it's good.
It's the best one in Miami. Take a ride to Little Haiti. Alright? I told the police about these crazy dreams I've been having about these rappers getting shot.
Dreams? Dreams about what? About who?
About Paul? Nasty? The others? Everybody. I told him I think it has something to do with the people that try to kill me.
What'd they say?
Something crazy.
What do you think?
I don't know. Somebody was trying to tell me something I think was very important, but I'm just drawing a blank. It's not adding up.
Well, you're really starting to scare me.
I'm not trying to scare you now. But I think there's a reason for these dreams now.
Did you tell the doctor?
No.
You know, is it me or are these guys steering this?
Oh, no, I'm not.
Anyway, so what are you gonna do?
Look, I've been on the internet all day, all night, trying to get all the information I can. Trying to figure this thing out, you know what I'm saying? Look, I'm gonna go to the club tonight. I think if I go there, it'll help me remember the things I need to remember. You wanna go?
What time?
I'll pick you up about 10 o'clock.
Alright. Alright, I'll go. But, I gotta get out of here. I got some stuff to do first, alright?
Alright, so we're not gonna eat?
No.
Let's go. I canceled the order.
So, do you remember anything?
Just come back to the pieces.
Okay. We went on stage and then we went to the champagne.
Hey guys, let's go to the VIP.
Let's go. So when did this happen?
A few days ago. Friday.
Have you seen him since?
No.
No, Ms. Smith, I really want to help. But based on what I heard so far, I don't think there's anything that I can do, at least at this point.
Look, you may be right, but he's asked to see me tonight. And I told him to think about talking to an attorney before doing anything drastic.
I think this is the best thing we can do. Why don't you take my card? In fact, take two. And tell him to call me. I'll take the call. All right? I feel like I know.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Where have you been? God, I've been even worried sick about you. You haven't been to school, you haven't answered your phone, you're not in the phone book. How am I supposed to know how to get in contact with you?
What are Kevin's feeling?
Rod, you could have told me and I would have gone with you.
Sorry.
Where are you now?
Hopefully they'll leave before I get there.
Are you alright?
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Please take a seat, Mr. Senna. The doctor is on his way.
Look at those wounds, man.
It's doing pretty good.
You know, that's remarkable how fast you're feeling. Listen, you still need to keep a dry and more exercise. Do you have any questions?
Doc, it's like I can't get no sleep. I'm having these dreams and legs feel like I'm getting shot.
Why? People react to major trauma differently. Some never think about it again. Others won't remember a thing. Still others will think about it night and day.
So it's like I'm the one in the dream actually getting shot.
Look, I can prescribe something for you to sleep, but you can't take this during the day.
I gotta do something.
All right, I'll give you the phone number of a good friend of mine. He's a psychologist. Why don't you go talk to him? I think he should be able to help.
Nah. All right. It's all right, Doc. I'm not crazy.
Look, you know how to take care of this already. I'll see you in 6 weeks. Take care of yourself.
Doctor stipulate that. Take care of yourself. Because the motherfuckers ain't giving a fuck about you. They man checked to put as much medication in you as they possibly can because they're going to get paid for it.
Have you had enough? Or do you want more?
Four people in the session, I can't get on.
Some creepy shit.
Hey, Scat. This your chance to redeem yourself, man. Go in there and get this clown. Remember, two to the head, make sure this motherfucker stays down this time.
Yeah, bitch, don't fuck this one up.
Hello, sir.
I got this.
I like the way this shit feels. So what the fuck's taking his ass?
Fuck, I should do this shit myself, dog.
Going
home by now.
Call me if there's any problems.
You ain't gotta worry about that. There ain't gonna be no problems. Thank you.
Let me see your hands. Turn around.
I don't have any weapons. I'm the one who let them know. They're trying to kill me.
Turn around and walk towards my voice.
American Airlines. I need the first. first flight out to California. Yeah, 10 a.m. is good.
Miss Smith?
Who's asking?
Hi, I'm Detective Garcia from Miami Homicide.
Look, if this is about what happened yesterday, I don't know anything. I didn't see Rod shoot those guys.
Ma'am, I'm not here for that. And besides, we worked the prints all night. Just so Snap's story checks out. It appears he didn't shoot anybody.
Okay, so what are you saying?
Well, it appears that Scott Johnson, a.k.a. West Coast Scott, was fatally shot and killed by Malcolm Washington out of East L.A. Do you know these men, Mr. Smith?
Why don't you ask Mr. Washington?
You know, funny thing. I would if I could, but unfortunately, he's not saying too much because he's dead. He was killed by Lester Haywood, you know, a notorious hitman known as a driver.
That name doesn't mean anything to me.
Where are you going this morning, Mr. Smith?
Why? Am I under arrest?
No, ma'am. But I do have some questions.
Look, I told you. I don't know anything about yesterday. I have no idea what happened. Now, if you'll excuse me, I really must be going.
Not here for yesterday, Miss Smith. And besides, I think we got that matter pretty much solved, don't we? What I am here for is Kevin Thomas.
I don't know anything about that.
You know, funny thing. He died over a week ago, but his cell phone was used to call the cell phones found in possession of Malcolm Washington and Scott Johnson. And Malcolm Washington's cell phone was used to call 911 yesterday. And that would have been you.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I saw the phone on the floor. I dialed 911. I left the phone there. So sue me. When is it a crime to call 911?
And you used the cell phone of Kevin Thomas.
No.
You know where it is?
No.
Let me see your cell phone.
Look, you're harassing me. Yeah.
Miss Smith, this isn't a cell phone. This is a business call. Let me ask you, how does a part-time college student like yourself afford to pay for one of Miami's most expensive attorneys?
Sit up!
Miss Smith! This isn't over with yet. You see, I have new information on several murders. Poet, Nasty, T-Baby. These names ringing any bells yet?
Do you have any pictures? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't think so. Otherwise, you would have used them, right?
Miss Smith!
Not enough. I got nothing to talk to you about. Nothing!
Miss Smith, don't walk away from me! You want to know what I think happened? I'll tell you what happened.
Right this way. Good afternoon. Breezy, right this way. Care for a pretty punch or beverage?
Mimosa.
Mimosa? Absolutely.
Make it short.
Sure. Breezy, I'll bring it to your seat.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That looks real bad. Two dead, not three.
Yeah.
So what do you think will happen?
Says here in this article that the stock of superstar record has skyrocketed.
What's that?
Demand for the new city of the Lake Poet and Nasty is off the charts.
We're talking about the two men found dead.
No increase in demand for the Lake T-Baby stuff. That doesn't surprise me. The stuff is trash.
You're the most of it? Thank you.
You got my pictures?
It don't exist.
Well, then I guess it's all good.
keeping.
T-Baby.
Cass, how am I doing?
All good. Things good? It's
chillin'. Yes, what it is.
All right, let me introduce everyone.
Oh, go ahead, man.
This is Miss Anna Smith.
How you doing?
Very nice.
Pleasant, pleasant.
This guy right here is
Wait a minute. The world famous Mr. T. Everett. It's a pleasure to meet you, man. Likewise.
Listen, I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys chop it up, because I really gotta get back to the studio. So, that's kind of business.
Thanks. Thank
you.
You have a very nice home.
Thank you. Actually, I bought it off my first gold record.
A word of warning, partner. The ID business is at maximum capacity, so you'll need to unload some bogus documents before you can print any more, or, like,
well, you know,
make a profit, okay?
Sometimes it can really get you down.
Oh, fucking
bitch.
It can make you or break you. You know what? I like these glasses. Shall we?
Yeah. That wasn't very nice.
I can't believe I left my lighter.
And I'll tell you what I think happened to Mr. Kevin Thomas.
What are you listening to?
Oh, you want to hear?
Oh my God!
Here.
Motor City.
You know it.
Your mother would have been proud. You know, she always thought hip-hop ruined Detroit. I sat on the sideline to watch hip-hop come. I didn't even lift a finger to try to save the Detroit sound. I just thought it was a natural progression. I guess the first batch of talent reminded me of myself when I was young and wanted to change the world. It broke that woman's heart. I don't think she ever forgave me for that. But this group here, with their arrogance and all the people that they hurt, I warned them. I can't let you take Superstar down.
You know, I think you got it all wrong. That woman loved you. She was proud of you. Until the day she died. I miss her, Pop.
I miss her too, babe. I miss her too.
You heard the tragic news here first. Rapper Poet was gunned down outside of a studio in L.A. Now, if you have any information, I mean any information at all, please contact the police. You are definitely encouraged to do that. This is Lisa King reporting live for Hip Hop Weekly.
You see, I'm major in the West, but it's a worldwide takeover. Flip the rap, then give it a West Side makeover. Breaks over, put it in the pot, sprinkle baking soda. Boil it and rise to the top and double up the quota. Never average, that's why I'm living lavish. Got a 10-room mansion, no kids, no marriage, no horse, no carriage. Big guns cause damage, and I'm deadly with this mic. Think twice before you challenge my competitors. Take a bow, have a look ahead of you.
Have
a ball up, see I'm going for my stamina. The city of palm trees, pretty women and palm weed. Rolling in a 6-4 and palms where you find me. The battle's over, crown me cause I won. It's time to pop bottles with Jasmine and Dawn. And play your cards right, don't blame the dealer. Watch your back in the lanes, no one knows who's the killer. Killer. See, watch your back in the streets, no one knows who's the killer. Killer. See, watch your back in the streets, no one knows who's the killer. Killer. See, watch your back in the streets, no one knows who's the killer. Killer. See, watch your back in the streets, no one knows who's the killer. Killer. See,
streets, no one knows who the killer. Your money's a major issue, but still the rule of evil. Be careful with who you hate, and choose to call your people. Results the end lead you. Hate to try to sleep with the labor. It's like a movie, the arts are just a sequel. Remember what happened to poets, you lose and they don't need you. It's the life that you chose, so make moves or lose, fool. It's the same game, no, that it won't change. If you love the groove, get your ass up out the fast lane. Or get this money, man. Play your role in your position. You just a pawn in this chess game of acquisition. You better pay attention. See, they forgot to mention that in your depth, your record sales will rise pimping. And now the label is living on everything you build. Pocket your money simply because you got killed. I hold my own and ain't veterinary rilla. Watch your back in the street because no one knows who the killer.
Truth is the truth. This game brings a lot of bullshit. Our movies bring a lot of bullshit. Especially if the kids can't filter the shit because they don't understand, overstand, or understand. Shit. They just kids. And they're learning shit too fucking fast. And what I mean by learning shit too fucking fast, I'm not talking about the read or write. I'm talking about how to shoot guns, sex, all that's bullshit. When it comes down to a kid, ain't ready for that yet. I'm just saying, truth is truth. Truth. Fuck all that bullshit. Life ain't no game. You living in that shit, this is it. You gotta know what's going on. In the shit that you living in. Like I said again, life ain't no game. But we playing in a game that somebody see it as. Meaning, they got people playing chess and we ain't even playing checkers, people. We just straight up sheeple. What are we gonna do? If the life that we live in was to cease as we know it, like electricity and shit, just be gone. Think about it. That would be some real bullshit to be here with no electricity. But guess what? That's real shit. It can't happen. When you look at the Holocaust, did happen. Look at slavery, did happen. You look at Iwo Jima, did happen. And then you look at September 11th, did happen. And none of these shit was the Creator's will. It was Creator's creation's will, because it was their way. They did that bullshit. And you can see when you look back at the history of their history. And when you look at what goes around, comes around, that history can come around again. If we, the people, don't change this shit. Because we the people make the world go round. But we the people are allowing a certain amount of people just to stump us in the ground. Like we don't matter in this shit. But that's the bullshit, people. That's the bullshit where we have to stand up to let other people know. We know this shit. We know that we are the people that make the world go round. But while we just laying down, they gonna keep on kicking dirt in our face.
A word of warning, partner. The ID business is at maximum capacity, so you'll need to unload some bogus documents before you can print any more or, like, make a profit, okay? Comprende? Sell something! LJT out.
Magic touch. If you have any problems, you bring her back to me. Your perfect suspension. Shoot these out. Thank you.
Oh, bro, he dead already, bro. Okay, couldn't kill him. After all that stabbing you did him, he should have died. I know now you can't kill him. Because he should have died after all you did to him. Damn motorcycle, they jump over everything.
Thank you.
LJT here. Just got word from the grow house. You want them to keep things wee danky? Well, they're gonna need a resupply. Get over there and get on it.
Killer for real. You ain't gotta be in on passive mode, partner. Cause I don't kill nobody with no name over the head. I fucked the computer up though. I did enough of that deal when I was growing up on the game. In the beginning of this shit. Bro, you can come out of passive mode. You ain't gotta worry about me. Oh, you might be talking, I can't even see you. Hey, I don't care about names over here.
Good news, we located some supplies. Bad news, they're in the hands of a rather serious stick-up operation. So get a hold of them and bring them in, and be careful. They're fragile.
afraid to get shut into the people.
Meriwether, because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? Your Meriwether air team is on its way.
Okay, show us who's annoying you.
Thank you.
How about this? The supplies we need just got confiscated by the cops. Attract some police attention, and the patrol should bring them right to you.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Thank you.